In this video, we have given that 72 power x into 48 power y is equal to 6 power xy, where x and y are non-zero rational numbers. Then we have to find the value of x plus y. So we have given that 72 power x into 48 power y is equal to 6 power xy. And 72 is 8 into 9 power x, and 48 is 16 into 3 power y, that is equal to 6 is 2 into 3 power xy, and 8 is 2 cube into 9 is 3 square power x, and 16 is 2 power 4 into 3 power y, that is equal to 2 into 3 power xy, and 2 cube into 3 square power x is 2 power 3x into 3 power 2x into 2 power 4 into 3 power y is 2 power 4y into 3 power y, that is equal to 2 into 3 4 power xy is 2 power xy into 3 power xy. And 2 power 3x into 2 power 4y is 2 power 3x plus 4y, into 3 power 2x into 3 power y is 3 power 2x plus y, that is equal to 2 power xy into 3 power xy. And 2 and 3 are prime numbers, so we can compare powers of 2 and powers of 3. So we get 3x plus 4y is equal to xy, and 2x plus y is equal to xy. And if we subtract both equations, then 3x minus 2x is x plus 4y minus y is 3y, that is equal to xy minus xy is 0, or we get x is equal to minus 3y. And we have 2x plus y is equal to xy, we have 2x plus y is equal to xy, and 2 times x is minus 3y plus y is equal to x is minus 3y times y, and we get minus 6y plus y is equal to minus 3y square, and we get minus 5y is equal to minus 3y square, or we get 3y square minus 5y is equal to 0. And if we take y common, then we get 3y minus 5 is equal to 0, and we get y is equal to 0, and y is equal to 5 by 3, and we have given that x and y are non-zero rational numbers. So y cannot be 0, so we get y is equal to 5 by 3, and we have x is equal to minus 3y, we have x is equal to minus 3y, and it is minus 3 times y is 5 by 3, so we get x is equal to minus 5, so x plus y will be equal to x is minus 5 and y is 5 by 3, and it is minus 10 by 3. So x plus y is equal to minus 10 by 3.